So I saw this guy's video on Keemstar, you know, the Extremely Annoyed channel. Go check it out. And he speaks a lot of truth and facts about Keemstar. You know, he does play both sides like a snake. And he doesn't care whose channel, you know, he destroys. As long as he gets drama, which he can make videos off of, and destroy more channels, destroy people's reputation, get more subscribers for himself, get views for himself, the more drama he creates, the more money he gets, and